The following was recorded in front of a live studio audience at the Studio 21 Podcast Cafe. This is the United Podcast Network.
This is Africa Diaspora Connect.
Join us as we take the journey from the motherland to America.
We share our experiences and learn from them.
Here is our host, Kibathi.
It's going to be 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on a Thursday evening somewhere on the East Coast. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. This one's going to be a bit of a tearjerker. Yes, KG's taking a bit of a hiatus. Little break, but I'm coming at you hard and direct. It's coming good. It's coming back. Before I get into it, I want to thank our sponsor for this evening, Care Plus Healthcare Staffing. Providing nursing solutions, as you've heard before, wide array of facilities, group homes, nursing homes, assisted living facilities, hospitals, you name it, they're there. One-stop shop healthcare staffing agency offering a vetted healthcare staffing solution, CNAs, LPNs, or RNs. Worcester, Middlesex, Hamden counties, any regions between Worcester, Lowell, and Springfield, they're there for you. Another woman-owned minority business, a registered chamber of commerce entities, CNAs, LPNs, RNs, look no further for your staffing needs. Care Plus Healthcare Staffing, 774-232, ask for Miss Naomi. Yeah, you heard that intro. Yeah, KG's going to take a little break. You know what? It's been 61 somewhat shows, 60 of them done right here. This place I call home, Studio 21, has been and will be, we'll see what happens, the home of the Africa Diaspora Connects. It's been memorable, guys. It's been memorable. You know, I was going back and thinking about all the shows that we have done since July the 30th, and each and every one of them stand out, folks. This has been such a labor of much love, you know, coming in here and doing it for now. So it's just a short break. Me and my investors, me and my partners want to figure out what can we do better. All right, what can we do to enhance the image of the ADC? I think we have a decent brand. I think we're almost 1,700 strong subscribers in 12 months, 13 months and what have you. But we want to figure out what can we do better for you? You know, what other programming can we give? The podcast, the YouTube channel will be open everywhere, you know, we listen to your podcasts. You can make your comments. You can let us know what we can do better. But every show we did was outstanding. I remember the first one that we did, was my intro, was 3 minutes and 14 seconds. I'll tell you this, though. It was a one take. I took that in one take. But let me tell you something. This was a hot seat. You know, I make it look easy, but that was the hardest show. Those 3 minutes were the hardest thing I've ever done in my life, other than watching my children being born. Those 3 minutes were crazy, out of this world. But over time, I think we developed a bit of a panache, you know. I think we started to slowly get into it. I think my first show with my buddy Big Bogwa in taxes. Oh my goodness, we were just getting into it. We were getting like 1,000 views in a weekend. Everyone was like, "Who are these guys? What are they doing?" I mean, every one of these shows. Oh, Chef Wainaina coming here with his foray of samosas and mimosas and everything else and laying out there and talking about his journey. I remember Pastor Karemi coming in here with our sister Kagasha, talking about, you know, behind closed doors, you know, having a ministry man and a woman who's married, and just talking about, you know, us as a community. And that's what ADC is all about. It talks about, it propagates our life here in the diaspora and brings it up close and personal for us to discuss. I remember the nurses. Oh my goodness, Sandra, oh, she's a hot ticket. Yeah, she doesn't work too much because she's married. Oh, she's something else. Dan the MC, oof. Yeah, I don't know how he communicates to his patients, but he's one hell of a nurse. We're covering our occupations, you know, stuff that we do for a living. Let's go to even our Thanksgiving one. You know, giving thanks as a community, all of us. You know, I had my partners here lined out, giving thanks, giving back. You know, that's our culture. We give thanks every day. We don't just have one day to give thanks. Every show was meaningful in and of itself. I mean, we've talked talked about, you know, folks who have gone back back home from the diaspora and who are doing something amazing and succeeding. You know, he's talking about us and saying, you know, there's life outside the confines of the USA or whatever diaspora you're living in. We have featured those people. We can talk about the MCs. Oh, yeah. You know, fun times, you know, just giving it. You know, our culture, in all of us in diaspora, whenever we have functions, the MCs, we run it. I had four of them right here. You know, the fun times, the laughters that we had in that. Every show, folks, and I have every show deep embedded in my head, each and every one of them, because I live for this. This is my passion. You know, sometimes it takes us forever to find exactly what you want to do in life. I found it. And guess what I did? I found a group of men who believed in me, you know? And that's the hardest thing ever, you know? Because you think about it, we come here to this illustrious studio. For those of us who have been here, hey, listen, there's an overhead. There is an overhead. And it's not too shabby, if you know what I'm saying. Having a group of men who can say, hey, listen, what? KG, Kibathi, you can take us there. You're the man with a gift. You're the man who's got it. And let me tell you something, 61 weeks, never missed a beat. And you ain't seen nothing yet because I'm coming back with a bang. I am coming back with a bang. Let me go in there and regroup a little bit and let's try and figure out, what's next for us? What's next for my ADC crew? What else can I do to enhance the brand and get you guys more engaged and then get those views to where I believe they need to be everywhere? Get those comments to that level where I believe where I'm giving something of value. You know, I get the emails or I get the text messages, but like, guys, come on, go comment on the platform. You know, don't be shy about it. You know, you're doing a good job. Tell it to the world. That's where it counts in this day and age of monetization. That's what it's all about. I'll tell you this for a fact. You know, this is all fun and games. This is no fun and games. At the end of the day, you know what? We're paying bills too. It's monetization, but that's another thing. The passion in me to do this line of work, that's what counts. If I hit the lottery today, I could do this forever and a day and not expect a dime because I love this and I engage. You know, I found what I like to do. Let me think of another show that really, really, really hit. Oh my goodness, Kibe, the FU man. And by the way, Kibe, if you ever do watch this, I thank you, man. I thank you for coming on board. You know, it's good to ruffle some feathers every so often. It's just good to lay it out there and just. That's me, actually. That's who I am. I do throw those F-bombs. Pray for me, Pastor. Painter, oh my goodness, up with 3,000 views, girl. I think the prayers at the beginning of that show or at the end of that show, that's what did it. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, listen, I do believe to a praying God as well. And thank you so much for gracing us, Pastor Lucy Painter. You know what I'm saying? And we're going to have many, many more. Let's go to my rant. Oh my goodness, the rant that I had. Yes, all of 12 minutes, 13 minutes, firing people on air and doing what needs to be done. And I smoked a cigar. I got a lot of flack for that. Let me think about it. Will I ever smoke another cigar? Let me think about it. Will I ever? Yes, I will. Because that's who I am. Yes, it's a family show, but every so often, let the bondsman just be him. It comes from a good place. It comes from a very good place. Every show, folks, adds value. And then we kind of went into, we have covered COVID. You know, we're being relevant. You know, COVID, we had folks, local community healthcare. They came in here, Miss Mercy and Ampu, came in here. And this was before the vaccinations had really hit. And they gave us that peace of mind, you know, let's get it done. You know, you can go here. This is what needs to be done. So thank you for just bringing, you know, things that are current into this limelight. We've done politics. You know, we've done politics. I've done Mayor Lawrence. Recently, I did Beverly with Dr. Estangado. We're being relevant. We have our Dominican brother in Lawrence. We have our Kenyan sister in Beverly. We're just trying to be relevant. Every week was something different because we care. The ADC, because we care. Oof. Domestic violence. Yikes. Now that hit a chord. that hit a chord. And I thank those women for their bravery, for coming up close and just telling their story. Magdalene and Shiro, thank you so much. Baby Jayla, she's coming home. She's coming home, and we got this. We got this. Coach Kavura, oh my goodness, your story was compelling. Three back-to-back, the trilogy. You know, I can't thank you enough. We're just trying to be relevant. We're trying to keep this as real as it gets. It's us Africans in the diaspora. No matter what diaspora you live, we are there for you. We talked about the plight of our young brothers, of our children. You know, the middle, the young adults, the African American, the young adults, wherever you are, you know, in England, Australia, even back in Kenya, in the motherland, you know, we're losing sight, we're losing grip of our children. Those 16 to 25 demographics, 18 to 24 demographics, it's about time we sat back and asked ourselves, what can we do better? I had the Reverend Dr. Andre Bennett here tell us about his story and what he's doing about it. We are being relevant. And that's the thing about the ADC. We have so much to give. We have so much to offer. You know what I'm saying? Let us take this time. Let us sit back and, you know, keep commenting. You know, like I said, the channel is still open. You know, KG's not going anywhere. KG's actually coming back bigger and better. You know what I'm saying? Let me sit back, let me unwind a little bit, and let me bring you another full force of another 160 shows, another 160 episodes before we move to the next level. We are growing our brand. But it's you guys, you 1,700 somewhat subscribers. You're the ones that make me show up here 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time every Thursday with something to provide, because I owe you that. And I mean that from the bottom of my heart, you know? Man, Studio 21, man, Dave Garofalo, man, giving us this amazing platform, you know, giving us the producer here with Chrissy, getting all these things, you know, getting this show to where it needs to be. It wouldn't happen without them. You know what I'm saying? We're getting it done. And to my boys, man, damn it, you guys, man, you know, like I said, you know yourselves. Let's sit down. Let's figure out what's plan B. Where are we taking this amazing brand that we have created over the past 13 months? Like I said, I found my element, man. This is what I'd love to do for the rest of my life. This is it. Being your host, being that guy, being KG. So for now, all I have to say, oh, I forgot one thing. Oh, before I left, oof. The show with my daughter and her friends, graduation and Father's Day. Oh my goodness, to the core. Chico, Megan, Abby, all of you just coming in here, Leslie, and your dad, Mr. Mwangi, just having you guys here has been absolutely real. We have done everything and covered all topics. We have done education with my friend there, Mr. Ohio. Oh my God, he's gonna kill me. McMillan, Mr. McMillan, you know, learn, earn, retire. What am I trying to say this? We're covering everything, and we're bringing it up close and personal. So folks, stay tuned. We're coming at you with an airwave close to you. Studio 21, Tano Tano Studios, we're going to figure it out. For now, it's going to be so long, it won't be goodbye. Always your host, KG Kibathi Katuru. See you soon at the next episode. Thank you.
The views and opinions expressed by the hosts, guests, or callers of this program do not necessarily reflect the opinions of the Studio 21 Podcast Cafe, the United Podcast Network, its partners or affiliates.